Good morning. It is currently 9:15 and I'm laying here like a lump on the log replying to comments. But I literally need to get up because if not, I'm gonna be super late to work. Let me wake that ass up. I got ready so fast because y'all know I ain't missing breakfast. So I literally hustled and bustled to get my ass out of bed and ready to eat. I don't know how to hit the woe, so relax, okay? Relax. I already know. It is currently 9:37. I leave my house at 10, but y'all already know that because I feel like I keep repeating the same information to y'all. I wanted to make turkey chorizo, which is basically like a sausage but turkey, because y'all know I don't eat pork and I don't eat beef. So I'm gonna make me like two of these, and then I'm gonna throw me some eggs in a pan, and if I'm running late I will take it to go, and if I'm not,
I'm gonna eat it slow.
Guys, let's talk about real life struggles. I just took like 20 minutes to find my favorite pan. Yes, I have a favorite pan. This pan is Kaflon, my favorite. And my mom was so cute and she bought me and Joey this off of our wedding registry. She bought us a 10 piece set.
Wow. She's the cutest.
Cause she knows her daughter be
getting me down in the
kitchen. It's like, that's why she be rashing me talking about,
did you dirty the stove?
Sure did. Sure did. Are we kidding? So I checked both fridges and no eggs to be found. Well, shit then. I already started making the sausage, so what am I gonna eat? Oh, let me close this door. My mom's the type to watch my vlog and be like,
Mika, what the fuck did I tell you about the cabinet door?
Relax, lady. I don't have eggs, so what am I gonna cook? Shit. I should have checked before I started cooking. Real life struggles. Does anybody else do that? Because I stay doing that. I don't know. I'm gonna go figure this out because I'm running out of time, and then we will be back. All right, so the verdict is I forgot that I had to go get gas this morning. So we gonna just eat sausage for breakfast without any other side. And then I didn't end up drinking that Greek yogurt drink thing that I showed you guys in the vlog yesterday. So once I get to work, I'll sip on that. And then the cafeteria is open, so I will get food there. So for breakfast, this is it. This is it. Before you guys plan a breakfast in your head and you're like, I'm about to eat this, I'm about to have that, I'm about to enjoy my breakfast, make sure you got the ingredients.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to slow down. This is a residential area. Before I call the police.
Every morning is beginning to be more of a struggle. Mmm.
Juicy. Oh my god.
Oh my god, these things are so spicy, but they are so good. And let me tell y'all something. If you don't sanitize after you get gas,
you're dirty.
I like take a bath in this shit.
Happy holiday.
Christmas is literally 2 days away. Who's freaking excited? I am.
Santa honey, one little thing I really need,
the deed,
to a plaque.
And that's enough for the Christmas songs, okay, bye. I'm officially out of work, and I have so much stuff to do. I don't know, I just got mad shit to do, and I just don't have time to, like, you know, process it through my brain until I get to one thing at a time. For dinner, guess what we got? We got Chick-fil-A, and no, it don't stop there. We got 2 Chick-fil-A. It's Chick-fil-A twins, baby. I'm stopping by my sister's house because there's a surprise.
Shh, it's a surprise.
Best Christmas surprise. I'm so jealous. What's the matter? Are you scared? What's his name?
He doesn't have a name yet.
Look at your eyes. You so birdie. Meet Lila's Christmas gift. He's so cute. He's so cute.
Coyote.
Joey, I want one.
Say hi.
I think he looks just like me. Shout out to the Celtics for shooting them threes. Back to back to back, because then I get 2 sandwiches. So, I am currently eating my dinner, and then I got shit to do. Good talk. Say hi to the vlog.
What's going on?
Let me see your braids. Joey, guess what Lila got for Christmas?
What?
That's Joey's reaction to everything. Look at him. I want one. Yeah, I don't want that one.
Like the perfect freak.
Let me see him.
Just like a dog.
Burp, burp. Hey, Papa. Oh.
He's like, yeah, I'm out of
here. Yo, Berlin dead ass dipped when he seen that. I said, I don't want him. You're not about that life, Oreo. You're not about that life. Ugh. Joey, if you're watching this, I want one.
Huh?
No, I was... blogging.